Tredje tur i dag. Stille og roligt. Små 10 km rundt er der. Så det bliver bare med almindelig god fart. Det er fint.
Good morning. Far from a perfect young man, understand that I got folks like I took an elbow to the head from the top rope. Sometimes my thinking ain't clear. One minute we be drinking beers, next thing she's in tears, saying I don't have a heart, I don't put enough effort in. I tell her that it's her fault and blame it on the estrogen. About an hour later, realize I'm insensitive. Took a second, mess it up, spent the week mending it. Gotta learn some things, better not mention it. If she asks about the ex, tell her to forget the bitch. Tell her everything she does better than she ever did. And if your ex still got your phone number, then you get the same. Get a new phone, cause the wrong text at the wrong time. I have your girl wishing for your throat line. Should've left the past in the past, cause it don't fly. Now you hanging out your own clothes on the clothesline. All of my mistakes, all of my tripping, all of those times that I ever went missing. Tomorrow I wake up morning, promise you I'll try to make up for it. So for all of my slip-ups, times I don't win you my bare hands from when I was single. Tomorrow I wake up morning, promise you I'll try to make up for it. I tend to leave most things to the last minute. It's a bad habit, leaving things half finished. I did it all through school, drove my mom crazy. All to know better, all the hiders that she gave me. But the hard-headed never learn, lazy people never earn. All the talent in the world doesn't mean a thing if you don't get a turn. See, back in 05, dropped an album. Sat back, waiting for the cash to roll in by the thousands. Thought we moved mountains just by showing up.
What a day.
Then I realized that I have to pick the shovel up. Man, this fucking sucks, that's what I thought at the time. Seeing our peers leaving us in the dust. They ain't got half our talent, bro, but they got 10 times our bank balance, though. Then it clicked, I've been using this gift as a crutch.
Nå, nu er vi på slutningen her. Jeg lige tager en, en high five banan gel. De smager sgu godt. Jeg må da ikke engang gå i benerne, fordi de er trætte. Så synes jeg kan mærke noget. Nej, det var vist ikke det. Jeg tror, det var lidt medvind. Jeg tror ikke, det virker. Nu ved jeg sgu, hvad problemet var. Det er da fordi, jeg har to ben. Der skal der en til hver. For Henning, for... Det er jo de godt for mig, men der er en til hver ben. Så en, det er jo bare ikke nok for mig.
Uncomatose status, to reality and everything that really matters. My mentality, I need a switch like I'm about to beat the kids. Only thing I'm really beating is my level of integrity. Devil on the left of me, telling me, sell it, bro. Telling me, puff it, bro. Telling me, stuffing, bro. Telling me, fuck it, Joe, you could do whatever now. Forgetting about the ones I constantly be letting down. But you can bet now, life is at a shake-up. All the blemishes I cause, time to make up. Ain't nothing fake here, no toupee, no. I'm just trying to wake up to a new face.
So for all of my mistakes, all of my tripping, all of those times that I ever went missing, tomorrow I'll